Ethan, would you mind sharing your poem?
So today I'm going to come up and look at this poem. And if you look for me at Christmas, you won't need a special star. For I'm no longer just in Bethlehem, I'm right there where you are. You may not be aware of me amid the celebrations, so you'll have to look beyond the stores and all the decorations. But if you take a moment from your list of things to do and listen to your heart, you'll find I'm waiting there for you. You're the one I want to be with, you're the reason that I came, and you'll find me in the stillness. I'm whispering your name. Love you, sir.
Thank you. No.
Three great kings.
Three kings. Good.
He knows the poem.
Please.
All right. That's our first last year and mine, and it goes. Three great kings on a cold winter's night found the baby Jesus guided by the light. The first king said, "We've come so far." The second king said, "We followed the star." The third king said, "Great gifts we bring." And together they said, "Great praises we sing." And they knelt and they prayed and they bowed their heads and they worshiped baby Jesus in the manger.